Welcome to the Crash Course on how to use Star Citizen's Gimbal Lock and Weapon Group Mechanics. My name is JFK, and this is the Combat Class. You may or may not have seen it. Weapons mounted on turrets or gimbals on your ship looking like this, this, or this. Those guns can profit from efficient use of the Gimbal Lock mechanic. Let me show you. In default settings, the gimbal is locked, basically translating to your guns will fire at the center of your screen, where your guns converge. Nothing special about that. After pressing the button G on your keyboard, the indicator switches to auto, and a circle appears around your crosshairs. This circle is the area your ship AI will try to aim onto a locked target as long as it is in range. A successful lock-on is shown by the green marker here. Firing your weapon will now use the ship AI's solution to predict where to shoot. This setting is very good for fighting small and fast targets or a help for inexperienced pilots. Pressing the button G again will switch to target mode. In this mode, your weapon will aim at your mouse cursor's position as long as they can turn to that position. This setting gives a lot of control over your weapons, but may require you to enlarge your mouse dead zone in the control options for optimal efficiency. This mode proves especially effective in tense close-range dogfights or head-to-head confrontations. The added angle to the ship's firing zone allows the pilot to fly sharper turns while still keeping the enemy under fire, as well as lowering the risk of collisions with the attacked vessel. If you take a look at your weapons monitor and open the Guns tab, you will notice a list of your ship's equipped weapons with some information on them. One of these informations is the group number, consisting of the numbers 0 and 1. Group 0 represents the weapons that are fired when pressing the left mouse button. Group 1 therefore refers to the group fired with the right mouse button. Putting 3 cannons to group 0 and the remaining cannon to group 1, as you can see, will give you the ability to shoot those guns apart from each other. It is advised to use weapon grouping to lower your overall energy usage in dogfights. Furthermore, does the Academy endorse the separation from long and short range weapons, as well as shield breaking and hull damaging weapons? Efficient use of weapon groups can be the difference between a medal and a coffin for your return, so use it. We hope this crash course will help you to make your adventures in the verse as entertaining as possible. If you liked the video, please leave a like and consider subscribing, because those crash courses are planned as a series. Look forward to advanced ship systems as well as basic navigation. My name is JFK. Thank you for watching.